everyone. Just got over to the house. Did a live stream today. Said I was going to come up to the live stream. Kind of excited. There's actually workers here. They got the starting to smooth the outside where the lower roof needs to go up against, and that needs to be, actually, according to my builder, it needs to be both smooth coated and painted, so that you know, when they put that flashing up against it, it there won't be any leaks or anything. So everything looks good. Looks like they did the, some of the upper ones are starting to get ready to set up some scaffolding on this side. We'll take a quick walk around and see what it's like. We'll wait for walking over there until that nice noisy saw is done. And there's the Forza. Yeah, I really like it. A bunch of stuff came for it today. The rack and a 90 liter dry bag that I ordered came. So I'll probably put that on. Maybe I'll put it on today, I don't know. Or maybe I'll put it on in the morning when it's nice and cool. See if I'll go over here and we'll get a look at where they've done some of the smooth coating. Up there, the second floor, that face. And I guess they'll do this side. I don't know exactly. Looks like they got the scaffolding up. That's what they were doing there. Yeah, I was kind of excited. All these are bag of the cement, the skim coating that they put over it all underneath this blue tarp. And I'm going to see. This is where that door that I showed you is going to go. Take up this whole opening. So it ought to be kind of cool. And as you can see, they got the electrical ran. That's where I guess the TV is going to go. And the big L-shaped sofa will go right here, right across here somewhere, down this side. This is what they use to mix that stuff. And this is the kitchen, which I think you've already seen. Probably not going to go upstairs due to the fact that they have a, this is the spare bedroom. Yeah, they got custom OSHA approved wood scaffolding there. Now that this is done, I'll make a little room out of this somehow. What to do with it, I don't know, but might as well do something. And then the downstairs, again, facing towards the kitchen, and then the downstairs bathroom. That will be a window and a exhaust fan. There'll be an exhaust fan in each one of the bathrooms. And then this is ours. Master bedroom. And master bath. Same thing, window and fan. And then this is what we did the other day. We put in that pump there. That'll be the one for the house. We put a box, which is temporarily taped on to the PVC over there. So that's got the float coming down into the tank. And that goes on and off as the float goes, and this comes on and off of pressure, so hopefully I won't burn up another pump. And then, like I said, on the edge of that green, right where the well is, that's where there's gonna be a building. A 1,000 gallon tank will sit at the end of the building. And then from the edge of this house all the way out to where the tank is now, and maybe leaving about a foot between there and the fence, all the way over to here, and then right down through here, up to the house, that will be the pool. Pond will start right about here, go again almost to the edge of the property, cut over, and come over to about here. It'll be approximately 3 by 3.5 meters. And then the 3x3 building that I showed you guys, that's gonna sit in that corner. And then it'll have, of course, the ladder going up and then onto the roof deck. And there'll be a little landing right here. A set of steps going down, I don't know which way, maybe this way. And then this will be just grassy area. I'm sure my wife and mother-in-law will be planting all sorts of vegetables. And on this side, so what the crap? Will be, like I said, I don't really know what I'm going to do with that. I think I'm going to have the cousin that's doing the cabinets and stuff for the kitchen and the front door build something there. This is the window I changed. So the sink will be here. The burners will be here. The hood will be here. And septic system goes right there. And then again, this will be from the edge of this build, this brick here, over maybe about 3 feet that way. And then all this area here, all the way out to the end of the house, will all be Thai kitchen. So from the house, this whole area. I think it's plenty big, and then there'll be, of course, it'll be covered all the way over to there, and it'll be covered all the way over to about there, so that you could walk from the carport around the corner. And this will all be concrete and have a carport over it. And this is the door that we added, so should be good in here. Refrigerator will go, this will be built in here, so it will be a big ass refrigerator right in this corner here in front of me. And then next to it will be a pantry. So this will no longer be a pass-through here. And the counter will come all the way up to the edge of the brick here, go over there, and all the way down the length here. This is where I was thinking about putting a small island, and I haven't decided yet whether I'm gonna do that or not. I wanna see the counters in first. And then again, back to the living room. And that pretty much concludes our walk today. So hopefully I'll do another one in a couple of days, and hopefully there'll be some more progress. But I'm happy, it's moving. 5 or 6 people here, 7 people maybe, and they're working. All right, everybody, thanks again for watching the videos and for subscribing. If you aren't subscribed, if you would, I'd surely appreciate it. It's free, so they tell me. But anyway, we'll close it on that, and we'll see you on the next one.